Hello, I'm the Machine, and this is Stretching.
They call me the Machine. This is something that you've never seen. Strength, endurance, and speed. And you know you'll never stop me.
You want to stretch out every day, you want to do it before each and every one of my workouts. If you're a sprinter, it's especially good to stretch out every day if you're not doing anything else. First thing you gotta do is warm up. What I'm gonna do is 100 jumping jacks. The point of this is to warm up your muscles before you stretch so that you don't pull anything while stretching. We're gonna stretch out every muscle in our body from head to toe. Start with our neck, and do neck rolls. Take a pull on your neck to the right. Move your left hand, point down on the ground. You bend a little bit back, a little bit forward. A little bit of a stretch. Do it the other way. Shoulders, some wheels, come forward. Backward. Forward again, bigger. And you can bring your fingers up or down. And do an arm ball. Pull the right arm across your body. About 15 seconds of stretch. Something like that. Go away. Pull behind your head. Shake them out a little. I'm going to do both static and ballistic stretching when I do my workouts, because a lot of my workouts include high intensity. Okay, another one, stretch out our chest. Put our hands, fingers together like this. Put our hands together and pull down. That stretches out your chest. Bring it in front, cross your hands like this. Pull down, stretch out your back. Your upper back. I also like to stretch out my fingers. Just like this. Stretch out your fingers and your forearms. Just pull on like this. Twist your hand around. Pull on like this. Up, pull like this. To our back, washing machines. Side to side like this. Into your left, put your right arm up and put it back this way. Stretch out your obliques a little. cowgirl up and down, touch your toes. Keep your legs straight. Feet no more than shoulder width apart. Touch your toes, count about 10, 15. Bring her up. We do the same thing. We're going to cross our legs. Lift up right. Spread our legs. We're gonna reach down our left leg. Just feel some hamstrings. Back to the right leg. Come to the middle. Back as far as you can. Keep your legs straight. Keep pulling back your ankles. Get more leverage. Good. We're gonna do just a couple squats. Just go like this. Come up on the knees. Try to get a little bit of the groin area. The glutes. Bring up. There's another one. Go to the side, get more of your groin area. The other way. I'm going to stretch our calves, these muscles here. What I like to do is find a wall, press up against the wall, do one calf at a time. Just keep your legs straight and push out. Stretch out your calf. Nothing good to do. Loosen up your legs. Find a wall or fence or something. Do these leg swings. Like this. About 10 of them each way. Shake your body out every once in a while. So just gonna move past, get the pads worked up. Now, we're gonna stretch our back a little more. First thing I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take my left leg, put it over my right leg, just like this. And then I'm gonna twist to my left, just to stretch out my whole back, a little bit from my neck. And you gotta look backwards, get your whole spine stretched out. Then I'm gonna grab my knee, pull it up to my chest like this. For a little while, just to stretch out your butt a little more. Turn the other way, right foot over your left leg, turn to your right. we're just gonna put our legs in front of us, touch our toes. Last thing I'm gonna do is roll over on my back. Just on my back a little more. Now before we do anything else, I'm gonna do your lunges. 10 lunges each foot. So I guess five. Ready to go.